Well, the government has released another budget, this one its fourth, and I think it's fair to say that it has failed to capture the nation's imagination. Some polls show that it's the most unpopular budget since the last budget that Paul Keating put out way back in 1995. But what has it done? Well, this budget has failed to deliver surpluses. It's failed to deliver for Australian families. On the contrary, it's actually taken money off Australian families, $2 billion off Australian families over the Ford estimates. It's taking money off small businesses and farmers through changes to the fringe benefits tax, the way it deals with that. It shows that there's been a $1.74 billion blowout in the cost of managing unplanned boat arrivals, i.e. the people coming from Afghanistan and Sri Lanka and elsewhere looking for asylum. And overall, it is a budget which clearly demonstrates that this government can't manage money, can't manage the taxpayers' funds that it receives in a responsible and efficient manner. And I think it demonstrates clearly that that Australians need better in terms of the government and how their funds are managed by the government to ensure that they get better value for their money. The speech by Tony Abbott on last Thursday night was very effective in highlighting an alternative approach and the fact that the government has failed to deliver for Australians.